with that truth, truth, truth.
I love bitches.
There's literally nothing here to eat.
Yeah, we want salads. I have to go to the grocery store.
The what?
The grocery store. Why would you go somewhere that's gross? No, a grocery store. It's where you get food.
Ew, Mom. I don't want food that's gross.
No, it's...
Why would a store give out food and not clothes? That makes no sense.
No, you pay for the food and you take it home. Have you girls really never been grocery shopping? That's it. I'm sending you three to get groceries. I don't get it.
I think it's just like shopping for clothes.
You can't try on food, Chloe.
Did I say we were gonna try on the f***ing food, Kim?
Chris gave us a shopping list.
What's the first thing on it?
Detergent.
What the hell is that?
Why is Chris putting fake things on the list?
She's so stupid.
Wait, do you guys hear that?
Where the f*** is that baby?
Okay, let's just get salad and get out of here. This place is weird.
Where do we find the salad?
I don't know.
Let's split up. I'll look in the snack section. Kim, you look in the frozen foods. And Chloe, go look everywhere else.
What?
Salad, salad. Ugh, it's not here. Oh my god, why is it so cold?
Excuse me, ma'am?
Don't talk to me.
Oh, I was just wondering if you wanted a free sample of the new flavor from Cookies, Cookies, Cookies.
Wait, all of this is free?
Why, yes.
I don't have to pay?
Nope.
So everything in the store is free?
Well, not the...
Clean up on aisle 9. Clean up on aisle 9.
Oh, I have to go take care of that.
I'm never gonna be able to find the salad. Finally, now we can get out of here.
Oh my god.
Hello? Yes, I'll accept the charges.
Hey.
Courtney? What are you doing in jail?
They told me everything was free.
Where are your sisters?
Chloe's in the hospital, but she's okay.
And Kim?